This is the shit I be talking about in New York, bro. These snowstorms and shit. Man. That's some bullshit, bro.
Yo, good morning, guys, yo. This snow shit is getting annoying, man. Like, I feel like every night is some snowfall. Some sort of snowfall, yo. Yo, I'm about to go pick up Nikki. She's doing her nails right now. I don't know exactly when she's gonna be done, but it's in Brooklyn, so I got a little drive. And yo, y'all see my new beanie, bro? I'm on my Shaun White shit. I like it because it look like the vintage Stussy, son. But yo, oh, speaking of Stussy, what you guys think of the new, not the new, it's like the retro of the old Huarache they did. And like the new Nike apparel for them and shit. I like that Desert Oak colorway. Like, I always fucked with that colorway. Yeah, it's a Huarache, and like Huarache, they like played out because like Roshi runs and shit. Like, they were like the new Roshi run at some point. But if it's like an OG retro, I fuck with it, you know? I'm gonna try to go for them. If I get them, you know, I'll see them in hand, show it to you guys, and if we fuck with it. I know Nikki fucks with that colorway too. I know her looks super fire, yo. But yeah, today is really go pick up Nikki, check out some new thrift store that I haven't been to. I'm about to go see. I looked it up on Google and shit, and it looked kind of dope, so we're gonna check it out.
Yeah. This is my nails, guys. Can you see it?
Beauty guru.
Come on. Get your ugly face out.
Can you see it?
Can you see it?
I would show him closer. Okay. There you go. You'll see him.
Yeah. I did the bandana design. Lysander picked out the design.
I picked it out. It's like a brown paisley, huh?
Yeah. Guys, I have hair, guys.
What? What, you gonna be bald? Yo, you wanna get Starbucks?
Yes, I'm hungry. I'm just thirsty. Oh, don't put the camera too close. Anyways, guys, so since they don't have the Bantam bagels no more, we get the double smoked bacon sandwich. It's like basically
show them,
a bacon.
Show them. It's like a bacon and cheese, yeah.
It's like a bacon. Well, this is not the cutest one. This is fucked up.
They fucked it up. Oh, but I'm gonna still dog that shit though.
It's cold. Cause I was chewing gum this morning. No, don't zoom in. I have blemishes.
So like Lysander finds the store a little sus because it doesn't look like the picture on Google.
Yeah, it don't look like the picture on Google, but
we're gonna give it a try.
But we're gonna go inside. So. Yeah. Fuck it. Yo, I'm gonna try to record like low key because I don't know.
Yeah, because we don't know if we're allowed to film or not. Hey guys, so this was a successful thrift shop. Thrift run?
I mean, it's like vintage more because it's like curated.
Honestly, the whole vibe of the store is so freaking cool. Like, it has so much stuff. Like,
yeah, y'all gonna see the clips of shit.
And also, it's so freaking organized.
Yeah, this is what we've been looking
for. Smells good.
Oh yeah, it does. I didn't even put some on.
Oh, that shit smells
like perfume. But this one, we've been looking for like a curated vintage store like this.
Yeah, like
too.
They do it for us already. We don't have to be really searching.
And it's like 80s, 70s shit.
And also, like, when you go to like regular thrift store, I feel like you get so overwhelmed and you feel like, okay, I don't want to do this no more. You go straight home. That's what happens to me and Lysander all the time.
Facts. Yo guys, we about to go to Aritzia now because I gotta pick up some sweats from like
basically a whole 2 months ago.
Yeah, and I'm gonna tell the story like
when we filmed that video.
Yeah, when we filmed that video, but yo,
the shit was honestly a store ridiculo.
For a pickup order, it shouldn't have taken this long, and I had like no updates. I'm gonna tell it in one of the next videos that's coming up. We was gonna go to Aritzia, but I dubbed it.
Honestly,
no, go tomorrow though. I'll probably record.
Yeah, if guys, not only that, if you live in New York, you know rush hour starts between 4 or 3 o'clock.
But yo, we gonna show y'all these burgers a little bit, cause
I need to take off my coat.
Lately, we've been showing y'all the food, cause you know that should be bust.
But like, it was a fat bitch.
Me?
Yes. I don't know how people eat outside. It's so cold. They have no heating.
They're not gonna eat outside. I think they're just waiting outside getting some fresh air.
It's too cold. I'll wait inside.
Yo, guys, if you come here, try the summer blast smoothie.
If you like that organic.
Don't expect the smoothie to be, well, the milkshake here.
It's banging, but the smoothie is more like on the organic side.
Gotta stay healthy.
Natural sugar, whatever the food.
Yeah, you gotta stay healthy.
Fake healthy. Mm. Fuck that shit. I don't like that.
That shit good.
If they don't add. You tried it? Remember, I didn't like it.
Oh yeah. Can I get my food, babe?
What?
Remember, I'm hungry.
Oh yeah. But still, like, oh my god, is she not cold? You're not gonna tell them what you added, you fat bitch.
Oh yeah.
Anyways, like Sander added, so build your own burger. I think he got the bacon. I mean, he got the
bacon cheeseburger.
Bacon cheeseburger, and then he just added ketchup, lettuce, tomato, and
barbecue.
He usually adds mayo, but he forgot. Talk to you guys later. Look, here it is. Can't just wait.
It's the next day. We was gonna go yesterday, but traffic. We probably said it already. So we went today and we picked up the sweat. They right here.
Why is it so big?
What do you mean, bro? These joints are big. There's some black sweats. Look.
I thought I was gonna wrap them up so I don't get linty.
Bitch, you think they care? I don't care about none. We're gonna try them on in the house.
So you guys can see.
I still gotta show y'all. Oh, I'm wearing the fleece from yesterday.
Yeah, but you'll show them later. You're driving.
Yeah, I'm gonna show them later. Yeah.
Hey guys, so me and Lysander finally came back from the city. Lysander finally got his sweats that took almost 2 months. Finally got his Fabrizia sweats. It's in the bag. He'll show you when we get home. But right now, Lysander's getting our tacos that we just ordered from this spot that we both love that makes the best shrimp tacos. Oh, and also guys, I got my Salamons. Honestly, I did not expect, they said it was gonna arrive latest 9 p.m. tonight. And I was like, okay, I probably wear them on Sunday for Valentine's. But no, it came. It was delivered around 11-ish in the morning. I didn't even notice. Like, Sander literally called me on FaceTime and be like,
yo, babe, your Salamons was just delivered.
And this colorway, I've been fiending for over, I think, 2 or 3 months. These are it. I'll show you guys a better view. Don't mind my socks. They don't really fit me because I have small feet. I'm literally a size 3.5 to 4.
But sometimes 4 don't even fit me.
But for all my small feet, girls or men's, I cop these Salamons in a size 5 in men's. Honestly, I still have a small little space, but honestly they fit perfect. I love these because if you live in New York, you know lately it has been snowing non-stop. Like we'll have, let's say today snows. Then we have one day that doesn't snow, but like then there's 3 days straight snowing. I'm like, really? So we can't use another favorite sneakers at the moment.
Yo guys, this is the brown hoodie. It looks black right now. I mean, look at the brown hoodie. The brown fleece, it looks black right now, but yeah, this is the brown one that we copped in the shop or whatever. And this is the blue one. This is the blue one. I'll try it on right now for y'all to see. This is the blue one. Yo, the blue one's fire. The blue one's fire. We might do like a fleece collection video soon.
Oh, yes. No, probably. Actually, we're going to do a fleece video, how to style fleece.
Yeah, we're going to do like a how to style fleece because fleeces have been like really in lately. And they just like fire. I just fuck with them.
But Lysander has a good ass.
Oh, you almost died. Yo, the sound of traction is crazy.
Lysander has a good amount. Fleece and like the things with Lysander's fleeces, they're all different.
Yeah,
they're not like your basic ones. They're
yeah,
all different
facts.
And
oh, show them
this
shirt.
Is what I got. This is my little. I'm just showing you guys my go-to purse.
Yeah,
it's
opening ceremony. RIP. RIP to open it.
Yeah,
that shit not there no more. It's the M Jewelers.
Oh yeah, they took out the store.
Yeah,
and the website is trash. No offense.
This so yeah, shirt.
Lysander.
I was gonna get it if it was my size.
Yeah, but like that whole section where the vintage store was at, it had like a lot of baby tees. You know what I mean? I'm obsessed with baby tees, but since with this weather, I didn't wear them.
This one's fine, like cream, you know what I'm saying?
So cute, I can wear these. I already have a whole fit. I'll tell Lysander how I would rock these, but you guys will wait.
Yeah, this is like the pickups.
Oh,
the blue one weather.
And also, we recently just copped another fleece.
Yeah, we just copped another fleece. We gotta wait to see if it even fits, because I went with a different size than usual. Yo, guys, these are like some of the hats my brother's been doing. Pretty fire. The fit is pretty nice.
And the thing is, I love that hat because he always uses that.
Yeah, this is like his motto, his logo or whatever. And it's pretty dope, pretty dope. I'm gonna link the Instagram page and everything. They're not for sale yet, I think. He's still doing the friends and family, whatever. But yeah, it's like a nice, cool truck guy, everyday wear type shit. So yeah, we're gonna just end the vlog here.
We'll catch you guys on our next vlog. Hopefully it's maybe our work wear. Maybe.
Well, we don't know. We be throwing shit random. We don't be planning. Yo, let's please.
With this relax. Yeah. With this weather, we can't really plan anything.
I mean, we be doing shit indoor anyway, so it don't really matter. But we're gonna, whatever comes out, it comes out, and we're gonna keep uploading videos, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned for the next one. And if you enjoyed videos like this, like going to the city, vintage, and because we looked up a new store, ended up being dope. So if you want us to do that again,
love it.
We'll do it again. We'll look up a new vintage store and try it out and see what's up. So just let us know in the comments. Like I said, in the comments, let us know if vid ideas or whatever.
And please always subscribe on our road to probably by this time that this video comes out, hopefully we hit
300. Yeah, hopefully we hit 300. Yeah, facts.
But anyways, guys, subscribe, like, and comment, and turn on the bell. Turn on the bell. And if you did, comment done maybe if you want. And we probably start giving more shout outs.
Yeah. Let us know. Catch you in the next one, though.